Hi guys, and welcome to today's tutorial. Today we're going to learn how to remove these annoying watermarks from an image and make it look like this. So let's get started. Let's quickly make a copy of this image by dragging the background layer to the small plus button at the bottom of the layers panel. Alternatively, you can also hit Command-J on a Mac or Control-J on a PC to make a copy of the layer. Now, we'll not touch the original background image as we're going to use it just to compare after we are done editing our work. With the topmost layer selected, let's pick the Object Selection tool. You can even use the shortcut W to pick it. Ensure that you select the Add to Selection option from the top, which is this one here. Also, change the tool type to Lasso. The next step is basically to select all the watermarks that you see here using the Lasso tool. Now look how the selection is not right here, but for now we're going to overlook it, as we'll come back to it later. I'm going to select all the watermarks on the black background first and then move on to the ones on the image. Okay, now that I have all the watermarks selected, let's pick the Subtract from Selection from here. It is this option sitting right next to the Add to Selection option. It's time to fix our selection, so whatever extra got selected, I am going to subtract it from the selection now. Once I've fixed all my selections, I'm going to go to Select and then Modify and pick the Expand tool. I'm going to expand the selection by 5 pixels. For a thin font, you can even reduce it to 4 or 3 pixels. Let's hit OK to confirm it. Let's go to Edit and then the Fill option. In the pop-up menu, let's change the contents to Content Aware. And then hit OK. It will take a few seconds to process the info. Now just hit Command-D on a Mac or Control-D on a PC to deselect, and the watermark is gone. This is how it originally looked with the watermark, and this is after our magic. Do let me know what you think about it in the comments. Alright guys, that concludes our session today. Hope you've learned something new and have enjoyed this tutorial, so do like, share and subscribe to the channel. Until we meet again, goodbye and thanks for watching.